B's first baseman back in the day. The 1-1 to Cecchini. Line towards the alley in right center field. That's trouble. Robinson will chase it down against the wall. Meyer to third. He's being waved on home. Cecchini around second. On his way to third with an RBI triple. Throw gets away, and the runner will break from the plate and will score as nobody was backing up. Two-run score on the play, and Las Vegas gets their four-run lead back.